Hi guys, welcome back to your channel. So today we will be going to discuss former states of India. Okay, so इसका मेनली मतलब ये होता है कि जो states अब नहीं है, ठीक है, या तो अब वो दूसरी कंट्री को ज्वाइन कर चुके हैं या तो वो दूसरे states को ज्वाइन कर चुके हैं. Okay, let's get started. So our first state is Ajmer state. Okay. And the capital was Ajmer, and it was from 1950 to 1956, and it is present day in Rajasthan. Okay, one minute. Yeah, you can see here. Now it is in Rajasthan, and it is a district, Ajmer. Okay, and our next state is Andhra Pradesh, Andhra state, and present day Andhra Pradesh. Years 1953 to 1956. Okay, so it is here. You can see there are some changes, and it is means like Andhra Pradesh, but there are some changes of districts. Okay, then next is Bhopal state. Capital is Bhopal. It was from 1949 to 1956, and it is now in Madhya Pradesh. This is Madhya Pradesh. I'm making an outline. And this was Bhopal state, which is the capital of Madhya Pradesh today. Okay. Next is Bilaspur state. Okay. This Bilaspur state, present day, it is in Himachal Pradesh. This is the outline of Himachal Pradesh. And it is from 1950 to 1954, matlab for 4 years. There was a state known as Bilaspur state. Okay, then next is Bombay state. Capital was Bombay, and from 1950 to 1960, present day Gujarat and Maharashtra. This part, and this full. And you know, this is Goa, this is Maharashtra, this is Gujarat. Okay, next is East Punjab. The capital of Shimla from 1947 to 1953, then Chandigarh from 1953 to 1966. And the time period it was known as East Punjab was 1947 to 1966. Present it is Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, and Chandigarh. So this is our Himachal Pradesh, and here was our Bilaspur state we have studied. And this is Punjab, this is Haryana, and Chandigarh. Chandigarh is capital of Punjab and Haryana. Okay, so and next is our Coorg state. Capital is Madikari, and it was from 1950 to 1956, means total 6 years, and present day it is in Karnataka. Okay, Karnataka is here. Okay, Karnataka. Okay, it is here, Coorg state. Okay, and next is Hyderabad state. Capital Hyderabad, years 1948 to 1956, and present day Telangana and partially Maharashtra and Karnataka. Okay, first it was in Andhra Pradesh, means there was not a state known as Telangana. It was in Andhra Pradesh, partially Maharashtra and Karnataka, and today it is in means Telangana and partially in Maharashtra and Karnataka. Okay, and thank you for watching, and a like aim is 50 likes. And if you have any information and anything you want to add in it, comment down below. And if you have any problem, you can mail me on my mail ID ishanvandita16@gmail.com. Thank you. Bye.